Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Brittany, and I'll be guiding you for a 30-minute restorative practice. For our practice today, you'll need two blocks, a bolster, and a blanket. If you don't happen to have these particular props, that's okay. For blocks, you can use two books. For your bolster, if you happen to have a pillow, and for your blanket, if you just happen to have a duvet or anything that you can use for a little bit of weight. I'm actually using a blanket scarf. So having any of those props nearby, maybe pausing this video to grab them. And we'll be starting in a wide-legged child's pose. So coming into this shape right away can sometimes have a lot of sensations associated with it. So I'll walk you through as we ease into this shape. In restorative, we often come into not our fullest expression, but a more supportive expression so that we can stay here for a little bit more time and then gently soften into the shape. So to come into a wide-legged child's pose, we'll start on our shins. You'll face the top of your mat, bringing the big toe mounds together, and then the knees will come as wide as it feels comfortable through the body today. So you might simply start here and observe maybe this as a lot of sensation already through the body, and that's okay. Option, if you notice the knees are feeling sensitive today, you can pad up your mat by folding the mat once or twice and then using that as a knee pad for the knees. If you happen to have your blanket, you can also roll it up underneath the knees. And then we'll slowly start to hinge from the hip coming forward, and you'll walk the palms forward. So we have an option here that you can bring the bolster lengthwise and rest one ear onto the mat. I'll let you know when to switch sides. You might bring the bolster underneath the sit bones if you find the hips are farther away from the mat today, or option to bring a block underneath the forehead and maybe a block underneath the sit bone. So as we navigate which props we'd like for our practice today, I'll let you explore and decide how can you meet your body in this moment. Maybe fidgeting or adjusting in any way here. And starting to imagine the breath in the low back as it travels like a wave down the spine. Noticing if you're clenching the jaw or holding the breath. Maybe easing out of the posture or offering a little bit of support so that we can find our breath and soften into this shape. And it's okay if the sensation changes and maybe we need to change the type of support that we're offering. And that's okay. And the body might change minute to minute, hour to hour, and even day by day. We're just embracing how we are here and now. You might feel some discomfort in this shape. Just making sure we're not feeling pain. So if we find that something is painful in our body, seeing if we can offer support in a way so that we're not hurting or harming ourselves. You might feel some discomfort in the shape. We can use our breath as a tool. On the inhale, imagine you're breathing into that space. And on the exhale, softening. Maybe just visualizing the inhale and expanding. And the exhale as we soften. If you have one ear resting down on your mat, you'll switch sides. We'll be here for 10 more breaths, using this opportunity to either ease into the shape or ease out. Move very slowly to come out of this shape. Begin to wave the spine forward, setting any props off towards the side. And we'll find a little bit of movement here, maybe finding a cat and a cow. So inhale, tailbone tilts up. And on the exhale, rounding through the spine. And then we'll lower onto the forearms. Elbows are going to stack underneath the shoulders, and we'll extend the legs back, coming onto our bellies. So you might bring the feet wider than hip distance if the low back is feeling sensitive today. And then imagining that we're broadening through the chest and not trying to find much effort here. You might choose to bring a block for the forehead to rest onto, or maybe simply tucking the chin in towards the chest, or taking the gaze up towards the sky. So feeling rooted through the front line of the body. And observing the sensations through the spine. We'll be here for 5 more breaths. To ease out of this shape, we'll slowly begin to bring the elbows to the outside of the mat. So towards the edges as the palms stack on top of one another. And then we'll bring the forehead to rest on top of the palms. To come into our next shape, we'll cactus the left arm out, finding a 90 degree angle, and then cactusing the right arm out, finding a 90 degree angle. As we bring the heels in line with the hips, we'll slowly draw the right knee in towards the chest, finding a 90 degree angle through the leg. And if this is a lot of sensation, having the ear down on the mat, you might choose to bring the blanket as a little bit of a softer support underneath the head. Softening into this shape. Feeling the length of the body supported by the mat beneath you. Can we relax or soften into this shape? Be here for 10 more breaths. To ease out of this shape, we'll extend the right leg back, and then we'll reverse the side that we have down. So we'll switch over to the right ear, cactusing the arms, and then this time our left knee will draw in towards the body. As we soften into the side, you might choose to bring the blanket either underneath the head or maybe underneath the left knee if you find that you're on a harder surface. Feeling the front line of the body softening into the mat. We'll be here for 10 more breaths. To ease out of this shape, we'll extend our left leg back. Bring the left palm underneath the left shoulder, extending the right arm over towards the left as we roll onto our back. So taking a moment to adjust here. And we'll bring the soles of the feet onto the mat, knees bent. And then we might bring the palms to rest on top of the belly as we heel toe the feet a little bit wider than hip distance, knocking the knees in towards one another. So just taking a moment here, settling into this shape. And then we'll bring the knees back through to center, knocking them over towards the right. option here, if it feels comfortable, you might cross the right ankle over top of the left knee. Depending how this feels through the left leg, you might bring a block underneath the left knee and maybe even a block underneath the right. And the palms can rest on top of the belly. Or option for the left arm to extend up and overhead, right palm can stay resting on the belly. So just checking in with how this shape feels through the body. And know that if there is a lot of sensation coming up through the left knee, releasing the right sole of the foot back to the mat. We'll release the right heel if it's still on the left. Bring the left palm back to the belly. Knees will come back through to center as we drop them over towards the left side of our space this time. Option here to cross the left ankle over top of the right knee. Maybe shifting the blocks underneath the right knee and underneath the left. And then option to reach the right arm up and overhead, left palm stays resting on top of the belly. And this side might feel completely different, and that's okay. Finding the support on this side. Slowly releasing the left ankle if it's crossed, bringing the right palm of the hand back to the belly. Knees will shift back through to center, and then we'll extend the heels to the outer edges of the mat. Option here for the palms to rest along the belly, or arms can come alongside the body, palms facing up. If you have a blanket and you'd like to make this a little extra cozy, maybe bringing the blanket along the body as we settle in here. Knowing that we'll be here for a few minutes. And just allowing our body to relax down into the earth. Observing the sensations through the body as a whole. Maybe on the inhale, imagine the body glowing either white or a certain colored light. And as we inhale, it fills the body. And on the exhale, imagining it drawing out of the pores of the body through the feet, the legs, chest, arms, and head. On the inhale, the body fills with this light. And the exhales to release. If you have more time and you'd like to stay here, you are more than welcome. For those of you ready to end our practice, we'll start by wiggling out the fingers and the toes, circling out through the wrists and the ankles. Maybe nodding the head from side to side. And you'll come to roll over onto your left or your right side, whichever feels more comfortable today. And then gently using the arms to support you up into any comfortable seat with the eye gaze soft. And we'll find a little bit of length through the spine, bringing both palms over top of the heart center. On the inhale, feeling this openness through the chest. On the exhale, very gently round chin in towards the chest. Bowing in this moment of gratitude for our practice. Softly opening the gaze, palms will come together at heart center. Thank you so much for joining me for practice today. It was an honor and a privilege to guide you. Comment below if there's different types of videos that you'd like to see from this channel. Thank you.